早上好。
Good morning. Today is Thursday, December 3rd.
Today's weather report brought to you by the Weather App. Today is going to be mostly sunny with temperatures in the low 40s. Lovely weather for a sleigh ride
together with you. Today's lunch is crispy chicken dinner. Tomorrow's lunch is ham sandwich. Yum! Come on, it's lovely
weather for a sleigh ride.Reminder, respect, responsibility, safety, and kindness. We have all been stuck at home for a while now, so what does respect look like at home? Listening to your parents, doing your chores, being helpful, say please and thank you. Be kind to others, speak, don't yell. These are all good ways to show respect at home and really anywhere you go.Nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's
lovely. National Day. National Cookie Day is December 4th. So get ready to refill your cookie jar.Maybe you prefer your cookies to have a crunchy snap, or maybe you'd rather bite into a soft and chewy sugary heaven. Either way, eating cookies brings us happiness, and we should all do it more often. Yum!
Joke of the week. What do snowmen eat for breakfast? Frosted flakes.
Hello, Foothills Mustangs. So we've been talking about kindness this week and sharing some quotes with you. Well, today I wanted to remind you to be the reason someone smiles, be the reason someone feels loved and appreciated and believes in the goodness of people. We miss you so much here at school and can't wait to have you back next week. Until then, take care, Mustangs. Let's take that road before.
Remember, we are one team with one dream. Remember to be kind and respectful and make it a fantastic day, Mustangs! Woohoo!